that corner, also from Canada, we have Khaled, the Super Saiyan Garbia!
Try my best. Yeah. Thank you.
Judges score one for white, one for black, and one draw, meaning this boxing round ends in a draw.
Ah, je suis très nerveux, par contre, vraiment. Ah, tu m'étonnes. Is illegal. Move. Two illegal moves. That's it. That's game over. Two in a round.
Three, no?
Three match, two in a round.
Three in the round.
Three in the match, two in the round. Those are the rules. It's a legal move, man. It's an illegal move.
Okay.
His queen is here, man. Come on.
Stop. Please. Stop.
Two in a round. It's over. Three in the match.
No. This is a three round.
You got the sauce.
Body.
Hit and move, Ellis.
That's it. That's perfect.
No holding.
Yes, sir. Fake and go. Hit and move. The fake and go. Good angle. Yes, keep backing him up. Jab. Jab. Body. Uppercuts. Get that jab going. Jab right uppercut, and then go. Oops. 10 seconds. Jab right uppercut, go.
And the winner is Phil. split decision of this boxing round is Khaled Ben Garbia, making the boxing score 1.5 to 0.5.
Right move, ready?
Bonjour à tous.
Judges are reviewing what happens in a 1.5 advantage, 0.5, when the
we didn't have 4-0. We needed 4-0. We need to win both. It's clear in the rules.
needs to win both boxes.
And the winner and new under 80 kilograms light chess boxing champion of the world, Ellis!